Massive load of news this month at the Paris Auto Show. There's a lot of models. Loads have gone crazy. They've gone crazy. They've announced 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 six new cars. Right, here we go.
Five official ones. One's a concept.
One's a concept. Well done. First one is the 2013 Lotus Elan. You can see that what it looks like on the screen now. It looks hot as. It's going to be very fast, 3.5 seconds to 100, 310 kilometers an hour top speed. It's got the same, a bit more similar to the Evora, but a bit more power. Next, we have what everyone's waiting for from Lotus is the Lotus Esprit. That's going to come out, they say, in 2013. That's going to be the range topper for Lotus going forwards in the future. It's got the same engine as the Lexus ISF, the 5-litre V8, but they've tweaked it like Lotus do with the Toyota power plants that they get. And now it's going to have a hefty 462 kilowatts.
They've more than tweaked it. It's gone from 311 kilowatts to 462. That's a massive tweak, isn't it?
It's supercharged.
Massive tweak.
I forgot to say, they have actually supercharged it. That's why it's gone right up in the air with the power.
Amazing.
So well, that's going to be the
range. The Esprit looks exactly like the Elan.
Doesn't it? They do look similar, true.
They look exactly the same.
So the Esprit, so this, because it's the most important one of the range, I guess, because it's Lotus's new supercar. It's going to be 3.5 seconds to 100 kilometres an hour, so it's going to be proper quick.
That's fast.
Top speed, well, it's over 300k. We all know supercars are over 300 kilometres an hour nowadays. Next one is the Lotus Elise Series 3.
How heavy is it?
Yeah, it's pretty heavy. It's 1,130.
Compared to the old ones, which were about 800.
860 to 900 for the Series 2. So this is the Lotus Elise Series 3. It looks nothing like the Series 2. It really doesn't. It's going to be out in 2000.
Nothing like a British car, either. They're very Japanese styling, aren't they?
It's coming out in 2015, it looks hot as well. On to the next one. Is the Lotus Eterne, which is coming out in 2015, they say. This is powered by a 5-litre V8, 462 kilowatts.
So it's the ISF engine.
Yeah.
Again.
Yep. Yeah, again. Yeah.
Just in a bigger, heavier car.
That's right. Yeah. It's a four door. So it's going to be rival to, say, the Stoke, what we looked at last
month. Yeah, the Rapide.
The Rapide and the butt ugly Pan America thingy.
I
can't remember the name because it scares me when I look at it. And so that's going to be a rival in that sector. So it's a four door, luxurious car. Then I have a concept, which is a Lotus City car, which is going to be a 1.2-litre three-cylinder engine.
It's like a smart car, isn't it?
Like a smart. We're also going to do an electric version as well. And the last one they've announced is the Lotus Elite, which is due, they say, 2014. Now that one has the Lexus ISF 5-litre V8 again.
Oh, this is the proper, this is the 2 plus 2 GT.
This is the 2 plus 2 GT, that's right.
Yeah.
Weighing in at 1,650 kilos, which is very portly for a Lotus. Still very quick though, so that's more the GT of the range. So there we go, massive. Lotus have announced all these cars. It's hopefully see if they all make it, through to these dates. It'd be great.